TiE is really a program to help students kind of explore entrepreneurship. And we break that up into a couple different parts. First part really is just kind of that exploration of what is entrepreneurship, what are my ideas, where are my passions. After we finish the first phase, we move into the second phase where we actually have them pick an idea and really dive into it. Like, what can they do with it? Can they build a business out of it? What are all the different concerns, the different parts? TYE culminates in a global competition.
TYE had been operational for about 2 years, and as a board member, I could see that we were getting ready to scale the program and take it into a bunch of the high-need schools in the Portland area. The Lemelson Foundation came in at the perfect time to bolster the curriculum and give us the ability to go into a variety of different schools.
The Lemelson Foundation is one of our trusted partners in TYE. And to say that their influence has been transformational would be an understatement. Their mission for invention and invention education, we've been able to combine that with our mission for mentoring and entrepreneurship and innovation. We teach our students invention education through a lens of entrepreneurship and innovation. And it's given us focus, it's given us drive, and it's re-energized this program in amazing ways.
TiE makes it so that I can do what makes me excited in a way that it's productive and fun and with my friends.
TiE is a fun workplace where you can work with people on a project you're actually interested in.
I like working on TiE because it helps me work with my peers and it helps me actually implement something that I enjoy in my life and get something out of it.
The reason why I like TiE is because there's a lot of new doors opening up and you learn a lot of things that you wouldn't learn without TiE.
TiE is a really fun organization. They open doors to many opportunities for young folks like me. I'm very thankful.
Really excited to share the story about Sky, one of our students from Benson High School. And what was so powerful is that we were able to come with this invention curriculum. We also had this incredibly gifted instructor, Trish Schlangman. And so she comes with her fashion experience and the invention curriculum and the sense of possibility and this space that we create for students. And Sky was able to uncover this passion that she had for designing. We watched Sky not only figure out, oh my gosh, I really love design and drawing and fashion, but then I also turn that into a product that now helps me get access to a scholarship and a whole new set of mentors and opportunities, and also a new career that she uncovered in high school. So we're really excited to see what that looks like 10, 20 years down the road. One of our other incredible teams from Reynolds High School is led by Dan. It's called AcroPen. So the invention was based on this concept that students really want to fidget in class, especially students who feel like they need to get out a lot of energy. It's this really neat invention that you can connect, you can, you know, put on your hand and then add a pen or pencil to or a marker and flip it. So you can manipulate the object, which helps you get some of that energy out in class without being distracting. So it was really exciting that they created this invention that they want to take out and manufacture in the real world.
The TiE Youth Program in Oregon would not be a reality without Lemelson's support. Both from the point of the invention-based curriculum, which without their support and encouragement would not have happened, and in addition to that, the funding that they've provided to support that curriculum so that we can teach it to these 500 students that we have helped in the last 3 years that are from underserved and underprivileged backgrounds. And what's even more amazing is that that invention-based curriculum is now being adopted by almost 30 chapters globally. And none of this would have been possible without Lemelson's support.
They're huge supporters of our global initiatives, such as the TiE Global Summit. And indeed, we've taken TYE to the next level with teacher training and with student events at TGS, the TiE Global Summit. I'll never forget standing up in front of 300 students in Mumbai with Lemelson's support and teaching them how to turn an idea into an opportunity.
Lemelson Foundation approached us to create an impact track for TiE Global Summit, and they've done it very successfully for the last two TiE Global Summits in Mumbai and Delhi, bringing in speakers, bringing thought leaders, bringing entrepreneurs that are impacting their ecosystems, whether it's around clean energy, whether it's around goods and services that impact these communities in a really positive way.
Our kids don't typically get access to invention curriculum or invention opportunities and don't always see themselves as inventors, but see themselves as users of other products. And so what we're doing is showing them you can make in this world, you can make things that other people are passionate about and excited about that solve really big problems that can maybe potentially turn into jobs and businesses for you. So I'm really grateful for the hard work that the whole Lemelson team has done, and look forward to seeing the impact of their work for years to come.
I would like to thank the Lemelson Foundation for enabling us to create the TiE Young Entrepreneurs Program and really grow it. It's amazing to have the support of a wonderful foundation so that we can come in and just help these students explore what the future could be for them.
I don't think there's enough words to express how thankful I am to have Lemelson as a partner, and the transformation that we've been able to achieve with their partnership is invaluable. Lemelson Foundation, thank you so very much. We couldn't do it without you.
Thank you.